Giovanni Lavaggi ending his Grand Prix debut. The man who made a quartet of starts for the Leader Card IndyCar team a year ago won the 24 Hours of Daytona this year in a Porsche Spyder. And he is out of the German Grand Prix.